because I'm, well, no, let's go off. We'll see the full narrative experience. New game. I wish this light was a little brighter. There we go. So let's see what we're doing. That looks like a desktop. Show the video stats. There we go. Okay, so recent photo post, Cibele. Ah, me at my first computer. I can't believe I found this picture. Folder, J plus A. B-Day invite, March 15, 2009. I will be turning 19. Please join me for Pokeball-shaped cupcakes and friendship. That seems like a nice party. Where? The lounge at Step Dorms on Fulton Street. When? 9 p.m. until? Question mark. Okay, see you there. Bye. Whose birthday? Is it my birthday? I don't even know what time it is now. Brit and me. Brit. Okay. Looks like my old dorm room. Glitter. Ichi. Okay. Poetry homework. Sea salt gazelle. Photo poem collage. A blue canoe on Cedar View. I haven't seen in years. In June, we can eat marsh grass and capsule. I would like to point out, in college, when I had to take a poetry class for my creative writing degree, it was absolutely horrible. I mean, I am, not that the class was horrible, I am horrible at writing poetry. So anybody, any bad poetry you read, person's better than me, so I'm not going to complain. The river is broken by trees in a flood, black surface punctured by leaves. Where was I? Leaves and sky. Swipe it. See how the water spreads like capillaries. Do capillaries spread? A river, like they have that fractured look, but anyway. I sped up Argilla Road, blasting music until my speakers broke in 10th grade. It won't matter with apple cider donuts in our mouths today. Those sound good. 259. The beach is self-conscious. I can't read much of them or that. Selfies? That sounds like a high school girl. Bed. Cute. Wow. Old. Old. LOL. Doing shots. Something tells me she's underage and should not be doing those shots. Pushing the desk, I guess. New hair. That is very pink. High school. Weird to look at those. For Ichi. I thought that was a snake. Tired me. Mom and me. Misk. Kawaii. Has perished. Press spacebar to continue. The party is over. Press space to continue. Seriously, get out. Press spacebar to continue. Heaven is a place on Habbo Hotel, but not on Earth. Heaven is definitely not on the bus. It's not in Philly, and it's not in the Matrix. I'd rather go to the Matrix than heaven anyways. Party poem. We arrive, and I kick the empty Budweiser cans off the steps. They clatter and settle around the fire hydrant, spewing street water. Patrick opens the front door. The noise is sticky. We go up to the roof and lean over the edge, about to fall. I drink most of Rob's ginger ale due to a three-day run of alcohol-induced dehydration, during which I nearly white out on the J train. That sounds like a drinking problem. Move this down a little. It seems the cats have been playing with a bit. MTA, don't slip sign. I leaned against a pole. Everything was too loud. Home. Russell Orchard. Old car. Come on, that car's not too old. I think this game's going to make me feel old. I think that's going to be the result of this. 2/10/09. Where was I in 2009? What year is it now? 16? 2008, I was working at theater. So I would have been in St. Louis, maybe? Maybe just coming back to Springfield? 2008 was the flood. Yeah, so 2009, I would have still been in St. Louis. First day, Liberty. So we're in New York City? Is that where this takes place? Chat log. So this is 217, 210, 21. Nico is 666. Nina, okay, I looked at the Ichi guy's picture and he's pretty hot. I get it now. Me. I know. Me. It's super weird because we've known each other for a while, but only just started talking a lot recently. Then he sent me that picture and I was like, what? You're hot? I didn't tell him that though. I'm too shy. LOL. But wow, he is so cute. I'm dying. I don't think she was actually dying. Nico, 666. Are you still talking to him a lot? Me. Yeah, we've even been doing runs in Valtamari alone. Usually he goes with the big group, so I'm pretty surprised he wants to hang out with just me. Nico, 666. Aw, that's cute. Me. I know. Ah, it's good. 9 days later. Are you free on the 20th? I'm throwing a party. Hey, are you there? Can you come to my party? Ah, sorry. I was playing a game. Valtamari, I assume? Yup. Oh, so Valtamari's a game. So when they're doing... I thought they were doing, like, group runs. Through, like, a park that was named Valtamari. Not the case. This person is not athletic. So, party, want to come and help me set up? Ah, I can't that night. Sorry. Why? A new Valtamari stage is coming out. I knew. I suck. You truly do. I mean, friends. I mean, the game's not going to last forever. Nico 666. Leave your room for just once, Nina. Jesus Christ. 217. Becca, what ended up happening last night? You never texted me after like 1 a.m. Becca 1. Oh, geez. I went home with that 23-year-old blonde guy from linear algebra. Ha ha ha, wow, Ichi is 23 too. Oh, that Valtamari guy? Okay, so word of advice. In college, after you hit about 21, do not date anybody that you can't take to a bar. It'll save you a lot of trouble. That's probably the reason I would date so often in a bar. The Valtamari guy? Ha, huh, I thought he was our age. Nah. Did you have sex? Becca, obviously. It was so awkward, though. I bit the inside of my cheek while we were on his couch eating some snacks, and I was like, ow, and he was like, what's wrong? And I said, I hurt my mouth. Then he said, want me to make it feel better? And I was like, LOL, what? In my head. But obviously, IRL, I said something dumb. I forget, but like, could you be more obvious, LOL? Then he kissed me. Me, amazing, la 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 la. What was the sex like? I'm so jealous. Tears. I want to have sex too. Becca, don't tell me you haven't had sex before. I have not. Becca, oh, ma'am, gee. Lol, we have to talk about this. I have a class now, though. I'll come to your dorm after. So I assume she went to the dorm after. So it's after 217, at the very least, right? Was that the MISC folder? Website. Bio, hiatus. I'm simply a girl trying to find her way in a world of complications. Just a little info. She was born in the 90s, or in 1990, so I'm 6 years older than her. Favorite color, blue. Mood, bubbly. Location, NYC. Update. Sorry for barely posting anymore. I've been so busy now that I started college. I hope that I can start updating this once my homework load settles down. I've also been super distracted by Valtamari, as usual. Anyways, I'm on hiatus. Party poem. Lots of poems. Prom. Home. Didn't I already look at this? Or is this just more pictures? NYC chat log. I could have swore I looked at this. Oh, there we go. Blog fan art. Hi. I know I haven't been posting much my last year at high school, so things have been pretty busy. I think I'm going to be pretty good grades, though, so that's good. I'm in an awesome independent study with Mrs. Faust. I'm reading Madame Bovary and Anna Karenina with her. Those are huge books. They're such good books. Anyways, I wanted to post because Mel and Britt sent me some of their old fan art. I'm going to go post it on this site as I scan it, I think. I also have a lot of old sketchbooks, so maybe I'll go through those too. It's a lot of Sailor Moon and Final Fantasy fan art. Hey, it's okay, we all started somewhere. Probably better than anything I've done. That's it for now. Hopefully, I'll start updating the site more. Mel's fan art. I think I can top that. Britt's fan art. Well, you got some problems with hands there. Britt's fan art, too. It's a giant sword. Old website. Old layout. Oh, that looks awful. Blog background. Archive profile. Lostmemories.net. I'm a girl and I'm 13. Ugh. Posts. Another boring day. I don't think I can read a 13-year-old's blog posts. Okay, so that was in here. We checked the camera. So the origami, what is this? Inbox. Last night. Hi Nina, I saw Todd and Mal making out at the party that you skipped last night. I know like you like that online guy, but come on, stop skipping parties for him. Please come out with me tonight so that we can address this new development in our totally fucked up friend group. I can't believe they made out. LOLOLO. Becca. So I guess that makes this. Where'd we go? When did we say this was? Misc. Oh gosh. So make it 12, 18? Or February 18th? Loading. This must be the game. Vault to Mary. Play. Name, Sybil. Server, Medusa. Log in. Incoming call from Ichi. Click to answer.
Hey, what's up?
Let's just private chat. Sick of all these fuckers on the main channel.
This guy seems
yeah,
cool.
Everyone's pretty rowdy today.
They're all spazzing because Bulldog Hell is coming out tonight. They're gonna go line up at whatever.
Is there a way to
whatever store, which
turn
fucking
this up?
Sucks because now we can't do anything serious tonight.
Yeah.
I have no idea what these things do. Mail. We should talk on the phone sometime, Sybil. Oh? Yeah, let's catch up. Haha, I'm kind of surprised. Oh god, what did I just do? Back. Guyver guy. Hi, girl. How are things? I've been pretty busy. Ampule has been doing a lot lately. Everyone bowing to Ichi's whip. As usual, I see. God, Guyver, stop, lol. Are you seriously defending him, lol? He is an ass. Reply, he's nice to me. Arya, Sib, wanna do a Uridale run with me on Friday? Ok, see you then, girl. Ichi usually comes, but let's go, just us, girl's night out. Yes, I have so much I want to talk about with you. Gulen, I want to hang out now. Where you at? Hey, sorry, duoing with Ichi now. You're always with Ichi. Come on. Sorry. Let's hang out tomorrow, maybe. I want to hang now. Can I meet you after in Heesee or something? Maybe. I will let you know what Ichi and I end up doing. Arya. Ooh, something happened? Reply. I just need your opinion on someone. You know. Okay. So I just click. Okay, well, do I just go down? Okay, so I guess we're going forward. Can I, like, cast a spell? I would like to cast Magic Missile. So we got some columns. Oh, so we can't walk over there. Not much direction in this game so far. Oh, I got another message. Omg. Who is it? Gull? Ichi? Oh gosh, my glasses. There we go. I need to get new frames. Reply. Hello, shh. We will talk on Friday. Like you're gonna rob a bank or something. Oh, are those doors? Loading fern. Loading Iku Terso. Where's Ichi? Attack enemies as a team to lure the boss out. Oh god, you know what? I can care less. Maybe I'm gonna tank. Solo in. Oh god, I'm getting messages like crazy. Rusher. Won't your girlfriend get mad? Ooh, Rusher, you're getting in shit. We broke up. Aw, frowny face. I'm kinda busy right now, actually. I will message you later. I think that was a booty call. So what's the dinging sound I'm hearing? Oh my gosh. Oh, this thing's pinging me. Bulldog hell later? Wow, hi. Are you going to the bulldog hell? Time to give them hell again. Coming soon, pre-order now. By the way, aren't you turning 19 in like a few weeks? When are we planning the party? Can I reply to these? Becca. Hey Nina, I saw Todd Melman. Oh, I already read that one. No?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh shit, they're on like voice chat?
Go out and waste your money on bullshit hell tonight.
Very funny. I barely even play other games anymore, honestly.
Me neither. They're all crap anyways.
It makes me kind of sad though. I like playing through good story games.
I don't know, those are boring to me. They
oh shit.
Expiration dates. You play for 60 hours and that's it. At least with this game, you can play it for a long time without worrying that you'll have to find some new shit to buy.
Yeah, I mean, the time you get out of an online game like this is a lot more. And you get to meet people.
I'm meeting all sorts of shitty people, it turns out.
I don't like most of the people I meet in here, though. Except for, like, you and a few others. I just like running shit. Like, making people get organized for some fight or whatever. The big battles where everything's dependent on your ability to find the right guys to do the job. That's what I like.
You like fighting trash mobs, apparently, dude. This would be a boring MMO. Oh, I got a photo.
Nice move.
New photo, Iji Valtameri. Why did I let this guy into the Ampule LMO?
You've been leading this Ampule since it started, right?
No, just some like a guild. Other dude was, but he quit.
Of course he is, yours girl.
We didn't become good until I whipped everyone.
Whatever, Guyver, well, that's not true.
People really do listen to you. It's kind of amazing.
I'm just really straightforward. Like, if people don't listen to me and then they fuck up, I make sure that they know they fucked up. You gotta get in people's faces.
He sounds like a shitty guy, to be honest.
I'm glad I haven't messed up that bad yet.
I would, like, negative reinforcement does not work. He would be a shitty leader.
You wouldn't yell at me?
No.
Really?
I'm not gonna yell at a cute girl.
I'm not cute.
Well, you are fishing for compliments.
I don't think I am, but that's really nice of you.
Hey, I know what you look like. You posted a picture of yourself on the forums.
Smiley face.
I mean, I know. That's a pretty flattering photo, though.
You should send me a different picture, and then I can really decide if I think you're cute.
Yeah.
Nina, you idiot.
I'm so not photogenic.
You definitely are. I'm not photogenic. I look like a fucking ghost.
This guy,
I thought you looked really nice in that photo
lot.
You posted.
You don't have to lie.
Like, serious lackluster language skills.
Like,
how does he walk over there?
No.
Yes, come on. Have you seen Guile? He's like a fucking bodybuilder.
Yeah.
Oh no, Akka has appeared. Coming to NYC, yo. Sib, you live in NYC, right? I'm gonna be there for a Star Game. Wanna meet up?
I don't know. He's like attractive, but
when did
not
you start
really
doing
my type,
Ichi,
you know?
More than me.
I don't know. Dude's got
what are you talking about? LOL, stop.
Ew. I like when guys are more lean.
Skinny dudes? I guess I fit that profile.
I guess so.
Is this how people talk to each other nowadays?
What do you like?
About girls?
Butts.
Yeah.
I like, curvy, skinny girls. Not like fat girls. I just like it when they're not rail thin, you know? Girls gotta have some meat.
Big bottom girls.
Hmm.
Where did Akka go? Did we already...
I wish I was skinnier.
No way. You'd lose your boobs.
I guess so?
Seriously, you have to know that you've got a nice rack. Come on.
This guy.
I mean...
He's a veritable
Sergio...
People have
told me that before, but...
Sergio... I can't think. It's been a while.
Oh, don't know how to take a compliment.
I really don't.
I'm gonna just have to keep giving you compliments until you get used to it.
Spoil them.
That'd be completely impossible, honestly. But you can give it a shot.
Done.
Deal. This is the silliest. What are we even doing right now?
We're killing this fucking octopus. That's what we're doing.
Whacking stuff online.
Yep, just whacking off online, just like he said. New email. Trades. Ichi just now. I will tell you if I think you're cute, so send me a selfie. Here's one of mine. It's a trade. That is a nice beach.
So, how about that picture?
Yeah. Yeah, I can send you one if you want. I'll have to take it first, though.
Okay.
Like, how fucking hard is it to send a selfie? Oh, there we go. Camera disconnected. New photos downloaded automatically. Click here to view. How do I, is there a way I can send them? Do I not message this person?
Yeah.
I bet he thinks
you're
hot.
I don't know what to wear when I take pictures
I
of myself,
that.
Though.
Oh my god.
I get so self-conscious.
You can literally wear anything and I'll still probably like the picture.
Really? I mean, not anything. Seriously?
Just absolute fishing for those compliments.
Okay.
Reeling them in.
That last one was just of me standing there, so
In a pose.
Maybe I'll take more of a close-up this time?
Yes, please.
My cat's getting hungry. I'm gonna give her a little snack real quick. I'm gonna put this on. Haka! And I slammed my leg into the desk. That was smart of me. Alright, let's get back to wrecking this raid boss, or whatever the hell, and seeing Ichi give really bad flirting. Let's see some really bad flirting again. Oh my gosh. I don't know what snare means. Haka has been defeated.
Yes, I got the last hit on that boss.
Wow, he is easy to please. Just playing in the underwear. No need to get dressed. Macross 2. Some animes, Sailor Moon. That's a nice camera, though. All boob photo. 2 months later. April 13th, 2009. Shopping notes. Lace garter, maybe. High-waisted panty. Microfiber garter with lace. Brazilian panty. Probably buy that one too. Thong panty. Get 'em. Homework draft. If I were to meet you and walk, and we were to walk in the bitter cold and have no hats, and we were to find that bookstore I was looking for, and we were to walk the wrong way and take the wrong street, but finally find the subway, and it's right there, and we were to... Wow, this is... Site backups. Misc. Wow, these are hard to read. So in a moment of vanity, I posted a new photo of myself on the forums. Yeah, it's hot. So far, only girls in Russia have commented on it, specifically my boobs. I didn't even realize they were so obvious. What can I say? I have nice boobs. So I send Issa a tell, and she's like, I'm mad at you. I do a double take and ask what the hell is wrong. He was mad because Russia was checking out my boobs in the photo. Apparently, he, like a dumbass, commented on them to her, and she got mad. I didn't say this, of course, but I just wanted to be like, so why the fuck are you mad at me? No joke. Is this some weird jealousy issue? I definitely didn't expect to cause drama by posting a photo, but there you go. This particular entry will be focusing on my discovery of Vault of Mary, which has been gnawing away at my soul since the day I bought it, April 16th, 2005. At the ripe old age of 15, I picked up the game that would, as strange as it sounds, change my life forever. I hate to think of a video game as being life-changing, but that's the truth of it. I recall not being too intrigued at first, but going to my friend's house to see what it was all about when they bought it. It seemed kind of boring until my friend Mel let me play her character. I wandered around and actually ended up talking to a real player, Riza, and then I got really excited. I was pretty much hijacking the game from Mel and chatting away. It was silly. I was determined to play this game after that. It was just so fun to talk to those random people. Video games, and the prospect of making new friends, how could I resist? Send a mom. That was her birthday celebration. Put up some streamers. Chat log April. So we have 4-1, 2000, these are in 2009. Cat memes. Hey Nina, this is Al. Becky gave me your screen name. I'm in the same dorm, lol. Hey, I'm not sure, have we met before? Cat meme. With all our similar friends, I'm sure we've been in the same room and just didn't know. Haha, fair. So what does Nina Freeman do besides being a cutie? Hobbies? Jorbs? Haha, well I'm at work now. I work in the CS department. Mostly just hanging out and playing Vault of Mary. It's empty today. What do you do? I eat donuts, LJK. I'm a student aide. But yeah, I just want to tell you something funny. I had a dream that you and my friend were sunbathing on the beach, and some dudes were trying to see you naked with binoculars. Then the British police came, but instead of arresting them, they just yelled your name and ran. What? Yeah. I think it's my love of beaches, great butts, and me being a total perv, and my irrational fear of British police. Side tier thing? I don't know. Becca, hi. Haha, oh man, I need a break from partying. My liver is going to fall out. Becca, what? I thought you were playing Vault of Mary last night. Nah, I kinda got stressed out about Blake. He's so back and forth sometimes. I just can't tell what's going on in his head. So I decided to go out. Maybe Blake is the itchy guy? I got epically trashed. We had like 12 people in Mal's room pre-gaming, and I mixed vodka with tequila. That is a bad idea. Bad idea. No joke. We went to a party at this club lounge called Brick, and then smoked on some rooftop. Smoking is a much worse idea. Tonight, we're going to this black and white dress party, which should be pretty intense. So many people are going. I'm on my period, though, which sucks. It hurts. Also, I ran into some girls from high school while I was drunk, and they were with this guy I'm friends with. One of them was making out with him, and I was so freaked out. Raffle. Then, they made me take a picture with them. It was pretty funny. I was so wasted. And I think I said, fuck something, and then one of his high school girls was like, whoa, Nina, I can't handle you swearing. It's too weird. I was like, lol, lol, lol. Okay, you have no idea. Ew, I hate running into girls from high school. So awkward. Anything else happen? I don't think there's anything else worth updating on. Just the usual insanity. I have to work from 5 to 10 p.m. every day this week. Weekend. Between that and partying, I'm going to die. LOL. I also have so many plans with Blake to play Vault of Mary, so I'm going to be busy. 7. I remember when you went on stage for that weird honors ceremony last month, and you stuck your phone in your bra. Le French Le Cute. Yes. Me. I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna stick my phone in my bra when I go on stage for that poetry award. Lol, lol, lol. Good. I was terrified it would fall out on stage, but I was okay. Me. Good. I'm following in your footsteps. By putting your phone in your bra? Yeah. Those are my footsteps. Who am I? Meanwhile. Lol. I need to paint my toenails. That's all I can think about. Me. All I can think about is how badly I need to have sex with Blake. Le French Le Cute. Yeah, when is he going to come to NYC? IDK. Maybe I'll just go to Cali. Lol. Hell of a lot better place than NYC. God, these people are so shallow. Is this normal? Am I just extremely not shallow? I mean, I'm running a stream with a camera on me. I don't think I'm this shallow. Is this more shallow than me? I don't know. So, I logged onto Vault of Mary to play Uriel because it just came out. Yay! You like it? Becca, it was cool, but I was hanging in with a crew with Ichi, and he wouldn't shut the fuck up about you. LMAO. Really? Yeah. So, stop pretending that he doesn't like you. He obviously does. I guess so, IDK. I've never liked someone this much, so I'm pretty nervous. What if I'm misreading him? So maybe Blake isn't itchy. Maybe he is? I don't know. IDK, K, 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 I don't want to mess this up. You'll be fine, lol. He def likes you. So that was the 10th. And this, she's talking about Blake in this one? Yeah, Blake has got to be Ichi. So that was the chat log. We got the blog drafts. We got site backups. Layout. Oh my god. People need to stop. Yeah, okay. I'm going to hit the restroom real quick, and then we'll probably log into the thingamabobber. Throwback Thursday, my B-day last month. Wow, they're young if their Throwback Thursday only includes a month. So this is Ichi slash Blake. Photo on 4/12/09. She looks a little bit distracted, to be honest. Home album, house. Lol dad, beer can. Hey, 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 cat, move. 2004 sketchbook, Nina fan art. I can only wish she was here, if only I could find him. Sibby. Something. Old friends. Such big eyes. Reminds me of the RPG, Big Eyes, Small Mouth. It's a pen and paper RPG with themes around anime. Anyway, I'm gonna hit the restroom, take a quick break for a second, maybe get some more water so my throat doesn't dry out. Be right back. Alright, and for some reason, the game's not showing up on the stream anymore, so... Oh, there it goes. Alright, so let's see what's going on now. We checked photos. That was the last month birthday. We checked the photos. Checked her inbox. Poem edits. Hi, Nina. It's Becca. I mean, of course it was. You emailed her. You don't have to introduce yourself in an email. I liked your poem a lot. Thanks for sending it to me. I don't have much structural feedback. Just thought there were some extra pieces you could edit out. Did you end up sending it to Ichi? I bet he'd like it. Meet you in walk. And we were to walk in the bitter cold and have no hats. And we were to find that bookstore I was looking for. And we were to walk the wrong way. But finally find the subway. And it's right there, and we were to sit across, but not look at each other, but you sit next to me, and we were to get off, right after and not get lost. And we were to walk to my place and kiss after a while, but I don't know. And we were going to Zab's and eat cake. It was really good. And we were going to look up at the stars. Look up at the stars watching our every move. And we were to go home and our separate homes and look out at those stars. Tiny sand dollars stuck far. Nina. I mean, honestly, like I said, when I took poetry in high school, or not high school, college, I was horrible, so I will not judge anybody's poetry writing. We already checked these. Forum. So this was the forum post. This is the one for Ichi. Friends. I actually like those frames. Those are fun. There's a river. Old doesn't open, it looks like. Oh, maybe they do. Dyed roots. Me one. Pictures. Oh god. Bed. Cute wow. Old. Old. I think I already read these. Old flash drive. Hold on, I'm missing something. There we go. Close these. Where did I even open those? How did those even come out anywhere? Here's the site I said I'd send you. La Senza. I got the pink thong bra set I showed you were from there. I'm sure it'd make Ichi happy. Shopping? No, that's... I've already looked at those. Oh, this is the pictures. Okay. Forum pick. Her boobs do look big in that picture. Old desk. I already did that. Old. That was pictures. High school. Old flash drive. Blah. Showing off her abs. Blah. Showing off her braces. Homework draft. The neck. I have an awful neck. Oh well. I'm not that vain. For Ichi. Meh, maybe. You'd look like a 1970s, like, disco star. I would be... That's... You should always do that. That was a weird phone cover. She is a super fan of anime, it turns out. I am not that large of a fan of anime. But hey, you know what? I juggle. So let's get in the game world. Crashes. Okay. Vault to Mary. Play. Cibele, we still have the same weapon, it looks like. Loading Fern.
So slow.
Incoming call from Ichi. Click to answer.
Hey.
Sorry, I missed your call last night.
It's okay.
Is it? Is it okay? Maybe he's very needy.
We haven't done Uriel together in a while.
It's like some fucking Final Fantasy game.
I kind of like it, actually. Want to do a run together?
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to do a run.
What happened yesterday?
When I logged off, some school friends wanted to hang out.
Lame.
That is not lame. They are physical beings. If you need to move an apartment, they will help you. Alright, Rusher. Did you get that link I sent you on AIM last night? It's an anime you might like. Yeah. I think that one of the VAs was in Sailor Moon. Voice actors, I assume? The little pink-haired one looks just like you, Catface. always do my best to look anime. Happy face. Back. Guyver guy. Heart, heart, heart. Hello, hi Guyver, what's up? You're hot. Haha, thanks. Fyrus showed me a pic of you. Guyver guy's a little weird. The one I put on our forums? Maybe? Ha, he was... Area. Seeb! Ichi never shuts up about you, lol. Catface. He was talking about me to you? What did he say? He was just gushing about how chill you are compared to other girls. Word. Chill? Rusher. Did you see that picture I put up on the forums? I did not. Yeah, were you at a basketball game? Apparently I did. He might have been at a basketball game. Gulian. We really need to meet up next time I'm in New York City. I know. I'm sorry I keep canceling. Stop being so busy, Tear-Eyed. I'll be in town next weekend if you're free. Depends on what Ichi has the ampule doing. Dude, seriously. You're a shit friend. Just throwing that out there. Be the friend you want your friends to be. Just lead by example. I don't know what I'm doing now. Somewhere. Went somewhere. Oh no, shit. Doors. Rusher. Yeah, I was at a Cubs game. It was a while ago. Yeah, I figured. I still have that Cubs sweatshirt you sent me. So we're fighting doors? Fucking hate doors. Do you ever wear it? Sometimes, haha. Chicks dig sweatshirts.
That's it.
Kitchen up last night was the best. Brad did end up calling me. He apologized for being such an ass. Ugh, limo. I wish he had just leave me alone. He really doesn't get that we're done. Want to hang out again tonight? I have no homework. Becca seems nice.
They basically wanted to gossip about poetry class and their recent breakups. It took forever.
Breakups sound shitty.
Yeah.
You guys wouldn't know.
Never even had a boyfriend.
Seriously?
She's like, what, 19?
Yep.
You're so hot, though.
So hot.
You always say that.
It's true.
You're like the only guy on Earth that thinks I'm hot.
Looks like I've got no competition, then.
Zero competition. We're trying to snare a man? Is that what this is?
What about your breakups?
Nada.
Nada.
One long-term relationship and he's still in it, I bet. Oh!
Wow.
Probably because you guys both spend all your time online.
Don't be, I'm a total loser.
Not that online dating's bad. But... Where'd he go? I don't care. Let him run away. He can come to us. We'll play hard to get. Yeah, take that door. Oh, mail. Like, you're down to log on for runs whenever. He said you get shit done. Haha, yeah, I've been getting online for every run lately. I'm so dehydrated. I slept for like, must have been like 14 hours. Sampsa.
Nice hit.
Oh, this is a cool looking mob. Like, honestly, that would be cool to see in an actual, like, big 3D MMO. That was pretty neat. Like a broken face. Wrecked. You know, when you can't take damage, it's really easy to wreck things. I guess it also makes it easier that Ichi can apparently, like, walk anywhere. Sampsa has escaped. I'm destroying this door. This door has no chance. Sounds like you two have been on the phone a lot lately. We've been talking on the phone a lot. It's nice, Catface. No, he said it's a special one from a while ago. So I sent a special picture to Fyrus. What, lol, what are you talking about? Don't send anything online that you don't want sent to everyone. For how vain these people are, probably wouldn't matter that much. What do we get? Oh, we got this thing. New post, Blue Snake Forum. Real life pics. Click here to post. View post. So this is Ichi. Favorite of mine, ATM, so posting that. BG level 5, 689 posts.
I think I would have had a huge crush on you if we'd met sooner, honestly. In like high school or whatever.
Yeah.
No guys ever liked me back then. I was too nerdy.
Well, they had no taste. I would have totally been all over you.
I doubt that. Ichi.
Call me Blake.
Blake?
Call him Blake.
Do you think I did good in Ecotorso the other day?
No, you did well.
You did good.
Oh, you people.
Why do you always ask me if you're good at the game? You're way better than other girls in the ampule.
Oh.
No, this game requires a penis.
You're a pro.
Not that great.
It's a sexy pick you sent him.
Perfect combo.
Wow, what the fuck? Why did he show you? Yeah, Fyrus sounds like a horrible person.
Anyone else offline like this? No.
Sampsa! Canoe price alert. When the following flight costs less than $250. Round trip, New York to Los Angeles. That is a really good price.
I kinda wish we lived closer.
Yeah, being on opposite coasts isn't the best for hanging out.
Makes it awesome for hanging out, apparently, because you guys hang out all the goddamn time. Oh, dude, White Door. White Door's where it's going.
Would you want to meet up with me, like, in real life, if we lived closer?
But if you were on Pacific time, you wouldn't always be online when I woke up. I like chatting with you first thing.
Aww. I bet you have so many people in the game to talk to, though.
They're all fucking idiots.
You always say that.
You mean he's a shitty friend?
I feel like Lenore is way cooler than me.
Nina. Have you ever seen her picture?
No. Why?
She sent me one the other day.
Oh, really?
He's just jealous of you hanging out with Ichi. Fire and I had a thing, but it's over and he knows that.
Normal.
WTF.
If by normal you mean gorgeous, then yeah.
Thanks.
Purple door.
A model or something?
That's true. She was. I look more like my dad, though.
Aw, oh,
come on. You can take a break for one day.
Yeah.
I'll let you know.
My parents met on the beach.
Sounds sweet.
It's ridiculous. My mom was walking down the beach in her red bikini when my dad saw her from his boat. I guess he was like, whoa, check out that babe. So he left his friends and swam in to talk to her.
Her dad sounds awesome.
I know. He asked her out on a date. She was really impressed that he swam all the way in from his boat to say hello. So she said, okay.
I can't even swim. I would have drowned.
Isn't it?
I imagine she'd agree to a date if I drowned for her.
Shit at talking to people in general.
Really? You're so good with people in the game, though.
Sounds like a game filled with vain humans with social anxiety disorder. Kind of has that weird Sailor Moon effect when... Dredge stop. Remember when Sib and I met up last year in the city for a chiptune show? It was sick. I want to go to a chiptune show. You don't really get those in Missouri.
I met up with Dredge once, like, in person. Talking to him didn't feel all that different.
I've never met anyone from the game in person. But you, you're way too hot. I wouldn't even be able to breathe near you in real life.
Oh my god.
It's true.
I think you're giving me too much credit.
So vain. Such vanity.
Listening to your voice. I like you.
Me too.
He said the L word like
a lot.
Right, PZ? PZ left me.
Nina, I wish I was with you.
Me too.
But we've got doors to kill, right?
What?
I want to talk. Lying down at night. Just us.
Yeah. Think about doing that sometimes, and I would love that.
She's the big L word. Oh, we've got a boss to kill. Wreck it. It's like the door boss. Do they like maintain the doors? Does this character, Sampsa, have they enslaved the door people? Have they cursed the door people to be their minions?
Yeah. Blake, what would happen if we met?
I think, you know.
Tell me.
I'd kiss you.
Do you think we could have sex?
I think he can arrange that. Thought he was gonna say, I think I'm in like with you. 4 months later, August 10th, 2009. I thought the game crashed for a second. I'm an idiot. I was like, oh no, I went to my desktop. Homework Tuesday. Red weather. Hand on wound up waist. Belly button stitched waist. A line of text, waist and waist in blanket. This isn't getting much better. Travel notes. Round trip JFK to LAX. Oh, you shouldn't have flown into LAX. Maybe at start of summer break? Virgin, JetBlue, Delta, United. 500-ish for a flight, plus money, plus food. Ask Blake if you can tell your mom that you're staying with her for a week. Ask Blake if you can stay with him. Selfie's new. Selfie. Oh, we gotta close each one. Night. Outfit. Met Museum. Dorm. Lol. Have a Naruto? I don't know what that says. What is the tattoo of? Now I'm curious. High school. Oh, we already went to these. Blake. Is this a picture of his butt? Oh. It's her pictures to Blake. That's funny. I like a swimsuit. For you. More boobs. Hi. Yeah, he is really thin. Pictures. Blake Beach. Law Caro. Park Day. Did she end up going? Is that what this is telling me? Law Hangover. Is this a good time frame? H109. More boobs. So they're in Coney Island. Okay, so we're getting a little more idea. We went selfies new. Downloads. Homework notes. Oh my god. Final Fantasy XI. Was that the MMO? Yeah, I played Taru Taru. Send to Ichi. Thermal. Chat log. New bow. Says happy. Okay, so we're on the 10th. So two. No, we need one first. A1 2009. What do you think of Brad? Oh, geez, says Neko 666. Me. LOL, no. I'm looking at who's going to the party this weekend on Facebook, thinking about who you should date. Neko666. Ha ha ha. I mean, he's aight. Neko666. I think he's adorable. You should go have a crush on him. I mean, Kyle is priority. Neko666. Ha ha ha. Me. But Brad is cute. Neko666. No. There are too many dudes. Way too many dudes right now. Me. Ha 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 ha. I want you and Brad to make out. Neko666. No. Me. Yes. Neko666. I don't want that. LOL. Me. Fine. Becca. Hisi is coming out next week. Wanna play together on release day? Yeah, let's do it. I haven't seen you online as much lately. Yeah, I don't know. I mostly play when Blake's online these days. School's getting pretty busy, you know? And now that Blake and I talk on the phone so much, I don't feel the need to be in Vault Mary to talk to him. Are you guys official yet? Ow, mother. Ooh. Nah, labels are dumb anyways. Becca, LOL, did you ask him why he doesn't want to seal the deal and be your BF? No, that's awkward. Okay. There we go. 8-5. Me. That swimsuit you lent me is cute. I took some pics in it, and Blake said it looked cute. Nice. It was nice to hear that. I've been feeling so gross. Like, I look gross. Becca. No, you're not. God, it's no surprise you and Blake get along. You're both so self-deprecating. That's called fishing for compliments. Yeah, we've been over this. I always end up liking the self-loathing type. Ha ha ha, I don't get that. I mean, I have the same problem, low self-esteem. It's something we have in common. It's weird as that sounds. He understands me in that way. That's good, I guess. Lol. Oh, that was the chat log from August. We're good with that. Blog site.
Hmm.
Okay, hi. Okay, I have been terrible about updating my old website, so it's on an indefinite hiatus. I'm going to try and update the WordPress blog more often. I have so many things to talk about, but I don't have enough time to write it all down. Between Blake, Valtimeri, and school, I don't have much alone time these days to take care of my websites. Blake and I are doing well, though, so it's worth it. Actually, my friends are pretty jealous that I spend so much time with him in Valtimeri, or on the phone or whatever. Becca was like, of course, now that you have a guy, you're just going to ignore me. That hurt my feelings, because I haven't been ignoring her. I'm just super busy. And honestly, I want to talk to Blake all the time. I really love him. What does she expect me to do? Sigh. Anyways, I'm in class now, and the professor just got here, so I'm going to stop writing now. Ta-ta, Nina. I'm discovering some new musicians. Making a note here. Thanks to Becca for a lot of these. Blake shared some too. William Basinski. Marvin Iries. Bears. Home Video. Ratatat. Animal Collective. Deer Hunter. I've listened to Ratatat and Animal Collective. That's about it. Ready to check these? No, we haven't. Visited my parents. It's pretty, but NYC is so much more fun. Shit, where does she even live? Comic-Con. Goog. For Blake. Outfit. Anime pants. Photo from 2008. November 1st. Oh, that'd be the year prior. Ari. Brit Mel. Folder. That's what I just checked. Inbox. Yo. Just got back from visiting NorCal. Sorry I couldn't call you all week. I missed talking with you, but my friend kept me busy. You told me to get a pic, so here it is. Warning. It's dumb. See you online later. He's drinking a bottle of water. Is this the same person? Yeah. And into the game we go. Valtimeri. Login. Should have got even more water. Drying up my throat playing this game. Incoming call from Ichi.
Morning.
What's up?
Not much. You really want to do Hisi Run? Isn't it like 5 a.m. there?
Yeah, I've been up for hours. It's chill.
Wow. Do you ever sleep?
Let's do it. Rusher. Nina! What's up? Rex is pissed at you.
You said the other day that you'd think about living on the West Coast alone. Like, near me?
What, why?
It would be so cool if you could come hang out with me and my real life friends.
Austin and Andrew?
Yeah, we could just go chill at the beach or something.
Do you think they'd
like me? Beach is pretty nice.
Don't you get along with everyone?
Maybe.
They would hate you. She's jealous that you never talk to her anymore. You're always with Ichi. Just crying eyes. Guy or guy? Sib, stop ignoring me. What's up? I wasn't ignoring you. Lol. I was looking at your Facebook. Haha, why? Because he's a creepy fucker? Who has nothing better to do? Isn't this the dude that, like, got the random pick before? Maybe it was Arya? I don't know. Frowny face. IDK. That feels kind of unfair. Her and I still chat all the time. Arya. Sib! Rusher told me he thinks you're cute. What? Lol. I know you used to like him. Heart. What happened? Yeah, I did a while ago. Gillian. Yo, I know what's going on with you and Ichi. What are you talking about, lol? Everyone knows, lol. Stop trying to hide it. Knows what? Lol, what are you going off about? Okay, so let's try door number 3. I guess it doesn't matter. That's a weird creepy eye thing. More creepy eye thing. Maybe I should... It kind of makes me want to play an MMO. Are we fighting cloud-headed people? Seems like someone worth fighting. Oop, inbox. Price alert. You asked to tell us when the following flight costs less than 400. So she's spending even more money.
Seriously, though. What if we met?
You want to?
Yeah. I mean, you told me that you love me. I love you too. I want to meet you in person.
But what if he's some sort of like dinosaur with big chompy teeth and tiny arms? Maybe he does have social anxiety disorder. So, what happened? He kind of rejected me. Can I kill a ball of fire? Oh, photo. New shirt. Is that Andrew WK? Yeah.
So, what do you think?
I used to have that album.
What?
Meeting.
You two totally fucked.
But
no, no lol.
Relationship whatsoever. I could be single forever. It's comfortable.
This guy's a fear of commitment.
Yeah. Wait, what do you mean?
Relationships are attempts at living in normalcy.
I guess so.
This guy's too edgy for that.
I'm antisocial, so those normal relationships...
I don't think you're antisocial. I think you have social anxiety.
You're the leader of our ampule. How can you be antisocial?
I don't know. I just don't think relationships are comfortable.
You've never been in one, so how can you know that?
I don't like leaving
wrecked.
The security zone. Unless
your friend Kate is really hot. Yeah, she's pretty. Well.
Connections.
Then, how did this happen?
Are you okay? Why weren't you in class? I've skipped class. That's not good.
Told me you loved me 2 months ago, and you've been telling me that every day since. How have we been talking on the phone every night? Like, we're...
I don't know. Hence my confusion.
This guy.
Since when were you confused?
I don't know.
Maybe we should go into solo queue. This is a weird level design. Reminds me of the Temple of Elemental Evil. She is in frowny face mode. Mega frowny face mode.
Blake, I really care about you.
Me too.
Blake really cares about Blake too.
I think we need to see each other in person.
I do want to meet you.
This can work.
Yeah. If we met though. Spend time together? I mean...
No, he wants to wave.
Are we gonna kiss and make out? All that stuff?
Do you want to?
I think he wants to.
I think so.
Me too.
I don't know what would happen. I don't even know what I want to happen.
Then why is he trying to get with you now? I don't know, maybe reject is a strong word.
What do you think about?
We've talked about this before.
He thinks about the butt.
Attracted to you, physically.
Yeah.
We met. I probably couldn't help it. I'd want to kiss you.
Yeah? And?
Whatever stuff. I don't know.
I get it, Blake.
The butt.
I think the same thing.
What do you think?
I should tell you. I've never had sex before.
I haven't
either. Wait, really? Are you serious?
I haven't.
Dude's never even dated a girl.
So
he's mentioned that.
I told you relationships are weird for me, so I've just never been in this situation.
He's taking this very personal.
Yeah, I totally get it. It's crazy to me though, because you're like super hot.
Super
I'm a skinny
hot.
Ghost, dude. Girls do not want to fuck me.
I don't know.
Do you still like him? I'll always like him in a way, but I could never really tell if he's actually an enemy or not. She is playing the field. Homework. Hi, Nina. I reviewed your poem, which is attached below. I just wanted to send you a note that I really enjoyed it, and I hope you will share it in the class tomorrow. Thermal.
It could happen. Well, we could have sex for the first time together.
Oh, that'd be sweet. They could both have a horrible experience. At the same time.
Like that idea?
He could last for a second.
Mentally,
she can cry all night.
I'm not sure how to deal with that feeling.
What do you mean?
That sucks.
I'm used to immersing myself in this game. I don't like thinking about dealing with people.
Honestly, he's really starting to sound like he has social anxiety issues.
I know, I'd have to figure out how to be...
Is there like a clipping there?
How to feel normal about it? I don't know.
We love each other. That's not just in the game.
I rely on the game. I feel
you could land it.
It'd
be like a little land party.
I don't know about real life.
It's okay if you're nervous. I am too.
Oh, really? We barely chat anymore.
Not nervous. I'm just not used to this.
It's chatting right now, motherfucker.
For me that I like you this much.
I'm really glad you feel that way.
Oh, I should have drank for this game.
That you like me. I told you, Blake, I love you.
They throw around that word like it's, you know, frickin' confetti.
Nina.
Yeah.
I like thinking about being far away from whoever, just us. I really have no idea why I feel like that, but what could happen?
I want that.
I don't want a relationship, but I want...
Yes, my damage is getting higher.
I don't know.
Please, let's meet and figure
Come
this out.
Come on, I bet he was good.
Face to face.
Is he bossy in bed? He is in real life. I wouldn't know.
Face to face, huh? Okay, I'll come. I'll ask my mom to buy a flight to New York. I'll tell her I want to visit my cousins there.
Really? You think she'd believe you?
Yes.
She's got a wealthy parent.
Okay. You can
my
stay
kid
with
asked
me
to go to New York, I'll be like,
I live in a dorm here.
You are
so
paying for it.
You could just stay, like, here.
Okay.
So, you really mean it. We're doing this.
Yes. I don't know what will happen. I have no expectations.
I think it'll be good.
We've been talking for a long time in the game, so it makes sense, logically, that we should meet.
We should. Yeah.
I know.
Logically. Sounds like a Vulcan. Maybe he's a toaster. Ku has appeared. Oh no, it's Ku! Am I soloing Ku? Ownage. Total ownage on my part. You know, the game does have a very consistent art style. I'll give it that. You know, I guess the weird little collision boxes aren't the best, but it's easy enough. And I'm learning a lot about this person. 1 month later, September 18th, 2009. It's as good a time as any. Oh, nope, let's watch a little video. Oh, they're meeting. Starscream. Hug. It's an awkwardly long hug. No hand-holding. No skipping. No high-fives. A lot of stairs. Oh, the leg scratch. Get it? Is there a black light in that room? You know, I'm wondering if this is going to violate Twitch Terms of Service, because I'm not sure if there's nudity in this game or not. Like, I have no idea. Doesn't look like there's nudity at this point. Probably should have Googled that. Good. Okay. Still a family-oriented stream. Awkward conversation.
Do you think we'll ever see each other again?
No, never again, apparently.
Nina, I had fun, but I fucked up.
What do you mean?
I shouldn't have come. I knew I shouldn't.
Blake, what are you talking about?
No joke.
Love you.
What?
We can chat. I've got to catch my plane. I'll see you online tomorrow, Nina. I'm sorry.
This dude. Seriously not a smooth operator. At least she didn't pay for the plane ticket. Am I right, guys? Girls? Anybody? First love is a very confusing thing, and sometimes it really hurts, but I'm glad I had mine. With you. Nina. Written and designed by Nina Freeman. God, yeah, he was not the nicest guy. On the upside, she got a night of good night of action out of it, and I'm a very sex-positive person. I mean, she ruined a lot of... I wouldn't say she ruined any friendships. But, you know, left a lot of friends out of her life to pursue a guy that was kind of a shitty person from beginning to end. That's one of those things you probably don't notice until retrospect. So you had a different actor than a voice actor? That's kind of neat. Sean Hogan for sound and assets for asset support? Really interesting game, though. It's always nice seeing new in novel, well, I guess that means new, just novel ways to kind of convey a narrative. I switched from creative writing to lit while I was in my English program, and I definitely appreciate any time something new is different with a narration. Like, there's so many different ways you can convey a story, and I think this is a really unique way to do it. So yeah, that was Cibele. I guess what I'm going to end up doing is I'm going to cut the stream off for a bit, maybe take a quick bio break, get some more water, and I'm going to come back and we'll start up a different game. See how long the game take me. A little under 2 hours. Hour 47 minutes. It was a fun game, though. Alright, let's get an exit out of here. You guys, like...